Hey KVs, we're now at the taste test. I have enlisted some students to give it a try.
All right. So this is Ashley. Thanks, Yi.
I like the first one the best.
Okay. Charlotte.
Hold on, I still need to try number three. The first one.
All right, so this is Megan.
Hi.
Which one do you think? This is the best.
This one.
Three. Number three.
Number three? And this is Olivia.
Number
which one?
Three.
Number three.
Better.
Hang on one sec.
This is right.
All right, so Charlotte has changing her mind.
I like number two better.
All right, Casey, so the votes are in. And now let me show you what they were.
All right, number one. Y'all want to know?
Yes.
All right, number one was soaked cashews. It made into a paleo mac and cheese. Number two was actual mac and cheese using a blend of four cheeses. Number three was a vegan mac and cheese using cauliflower and nutritional yeast. So there you go.
Number one and number three.
So the votes are in.
All right, KV, so a couple things to know. All of the children's parents were, of course, consulted in their ability to appear on film. They all agreed, giving written permission, of course. And also, the use of class time was not used. It was the time before the bell rang during a good passing. So just in case you're worried about those things, of course, we're always striving for excellence inside the classroom and trying to do in a little enrichment even between classes. So I hope you enjoyed this episode. From my cave to your home, from my family to yours, have a great one.